we have the chart, the second chart. So it states that all this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is being represented with the chart. And we notice that something is written at the top, that's 0000000. And that 0000 means it means open string. That means you are just going to play this without pressing the fret. So that is open string of E. This one open string of the next string, open string, open string, open string. So that means you are not pressing anything. That's the meaning of open string. That's the meaning of that zero. So when you look at the next chart also, it shows that was it X is written at the top of it. So that whenever you see X written at the top of it, it shows that you are not going to play it. That means that you ignore it. If X is written here, that means you will not play this at all. So if zero is written here, you play zero. X is written here, don't play it. That's the meaning of that symbol X at the top. So that is for